In this video, I will be setting up and reviewing the Garmin Bike Mount Kit. My first impression is that this is a very simple piece of equipment, which makes sense with the $10 price tag. Also, the instructions are only 4 steps long, so nothing too complex here. To put it on the bike, first decide whether you want to use the zip ties or not. They're optional because the pressure from your watch will keep the mount in place anyway. These are really just to keep someone from easily grabbing the mount off your bike if you leave it unattended. The zip ties are kind of a pain, so in my case, I would leave them off. If you do use them, make sure to trim them so there isn't any excess plastic hanging out there. Once it's mounted, just attach the watch like you would to your wrist. The kit works with a variety of watches, including non-Garmin brands. To wrap it up, I like this accessory because it's cheap and it gets the job done. On the other hand, it is really bulky, so if you're obsessed with aerodynamics, this may not be for you. The zip ties are also a pain. I would recommend this to any runner who's getting into cycling or triathlons that wants to use their running GPS watch to record workout data. If you'd like to see more gear reviews and walkthroughs, be sure to subscribe to my channel.